Ukrainian National Guard soldiers firing MT-12 Rapira, anti-tank guns in training. This is a Soviet smoothbore 100mm, anti-tank gun, which served as the primary towed anti-tank artillery in the Soviet era. This is a video of a Russian missile strike, on the Mykolaiv, overnight. Vitaliy Kim said it struck a humanitarian aid storage facility.